So unfortunately, the video that I had for this, I think was on the SD card, I ended up finding being corrupted. So I don't have any of the assembly footage or any of the footage of the nice finished shelves, but you can see it here as I'm putting all of the paint cans away. So originally these shelves were intended for an office space my wife and I are designing. We're building a couple of desks and a couple of shelves to hold our office equipment and for us to do our design and projects on here at where we live. But unfortunately these shelves didn't really do what they needed to do. They came out really great, they came out sturdy, I liked the overall look, but there was a couple of quality mistakes that I made with the uprights, the things that kind of hold the shelves in place. And they're strong, but they just did not come out as polished in the look that I wanted. So if I ever do find that assembly footage, again, I think it was on the corrupted SD card, I will be maybe do a little wrap-up kind of showing where I made some mistakes. I might do that just anyway, just for people designing shelves in the future. I'm definitely going to be doing this project again slightly differently, same kind of style, but a little bit of different materials, and hopefully that'll come out better. Thanks for watching.